I never thought this could be me. I guess you never do until it's happening to you. Like all the fun turns into shame.
Introducing first, from Venice Beach, California, at a height of 6 feet 8 inches, and tipping the scales at an amazing 300 pounds, the man with the largest arms in the world, Hulk Hogan! And his opponent, from Seattle, Washington, towering in at 6 feet, and weighing in at former United States and Tag Team Champion, Greg the Hammer Valentine! coming down the aisle from Denton, Texas, at a height of and weighing in at approximately 210 pounds, a member of the Von Erich dynasty, Michael Von Erich. And his opponent, hailing from Roanoke, Virginia, towering in at and tipping the scales at an amazing 255 pounds, former world tag team champion, Tony Atlas. We'll be right back.
you, baby. I'm the mouth of the South, and I'm here to take you to the road to glory. I'll be getting you matches, and all you have to do is to try your best. If you work hard, you'll get gold someday, baby.
If I may have your attention, please.
Venice Beach. It's over!